So Lumen is our new global illumination technology. It allows lighting to bounce all the way around the scene. So you get very realistic interactions. And it's not a baking process, it's completely live. So you can move geometry, you know, open a wall, open a window, and you get live results in front of you that look just like they would do to a camera.
It really unleashes the power of bounce light, and bounce light to photography and cinematography is the holy grail. So when we turn on Lumen and we can have bounce light with no bake lighting at all, with real-time response to lights moving, it frees us up to get in there and really look at how the shot's composed, how the lighting's helping tell the story, so we can spend more time moving things around and not worrying about locking to a certain setup and then pretending that we have the light there.
The type of games that would have previously been considered or game designs that had been modified because, oh, well, you have to make the compromise between either having a dynamic world that doesn't look very good or to have a static world that is lit really nice. You can now have a dynamic world that just changes, reacts to the player, all of it looking just as nice. Artists have been waiting for dynamic GI and begging for it for a long time. I think they are going to be ecstatic to finally get what they've been asking for so long, and to get it in a way that isn't nearly as compromised as what anyone might have seen before